We come across several circular shapes in our daily life. This is a pair of compasses. It is a tool used to draw circular shapes. The distance between the pencil and the sharp metallic tip is the radius of the circle. The radius of the circle we just drew is thus 5 centimeters. If you measure the distance between the center of the circle and any point on the circle, you will notice it is exactly 5 centimeters. We usually denote the center of the circle as O. Let us now mark a point P on the circle and measure OP. We see that OP is equal to 5 centimeters. We say that OP is a radius of the circle. Radius is usually denoted by R. Keep in mind that the plural of radius is radii. Let us now extend PO to cut the circle at another point, Q. We say that PQ is a diameter of the circle. Note that the diameter is a straight line which divides the circle into two equal halves and passes through its center. We usually denote the diameter by D. Do you notice that the diameter is made up of two radii? Hence, diameter of a circle is equal to twice its radius. Hence, we write D is equal to 2R. Let us now find the diameter of a pizza, which has a radius of 7 centimeters. We already learned that the diameter is twice the radius. Therefore, the diameter of the pizza is 14 centimeters. Similarly, if the diameter of a round table is 100 centimeters, we can easily find its radius by dividing the diameter by 2. Radius is equal to half the diameter. Therefore, the radius of the tabletop is 50 centimeters. The perimeter of a circle is called its circumference. If you measure the length of the circumference of any circle and compare it with the diameter of the same circle, you will notice that it is about 3.14 times its respective diameter. This constant value is denoted by pi. The value of pi is taken as 3.14 or 22 over 7. So, if we know the diameter of a circle, we can easily find the circumference of that circle by multiplying it by 3.14 or 22 over 7. So, remember, the formula to find the circumference of a circle is pi times diameter. Let us find the circumference of a pizza whose radius is 7 centimeters, taking the value of pi as 22 over 7. We know the circumference of a circle is pi times the diameter of the circle, or 22 over 7 times the diameter of the circle. We know the diameter is 2 times radius. Therefore, the circumference of the pizza is pi times 2 times the radius, giving us the answer 44 centimeters. Now let us see how we can calculate the area of a circle. Let us imagine that we divide a circle into 36 equal parts. Notice that each portion of the circle almost resembles an isosceles triangle, the height of which is equal to the radius of the circle. We can now arrange the triangles like this. We cut the last triangle into two equal portions and place it in this way and form a rectangle. The length of this rectangle is equal to half the circumference of the circle, while its breadth is equal to the radius of the circle. You already know that the circumference of a circle is pi times diameter, so we can say that half the circumference is pi times radius. You know we need to multiply the length and breadth of a rectangle to find its area. So in order to find the area of this rectangle, we need to multiply the length and breadth, which could be written as pi r squared. Thus, to find the area of a circle, we use the formula pi r squared. Let us find the area of a circle whose radius is 14 centimeters. Area is equal to pi r squared. 22 over 7 times 14 times 14 is equal to 616. Hence, the area of the circle is 616 square centimeters.